Be advised, Executor. Our forces are divided. Alsdaris has taken control of our Templar warriors and arbiters. It is possible that he may even send Archons against us.
Fear not, comrades, for we have Archons of our own. Should the dire need arise, all Dark Templar may merge to become Dark Archons. Though we sacrifice our warriors in doing so, only the might of the Dark Archons can match the forces of Alsdaris.
Thoughts in chaos must have energy. We move. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. We are under attack.
We are under attack. Overwhelming. Oh,
engage the enemy. The enemy.
Yeah.
Hostage have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
You
Saksu!
Thoughts in chaos. We move. Finished, Judicator. Surrender your remaining forces and join us in eradicating the Zerg.
I would sooner die, Dark One, than tarnish the memory of Ire by joining with you. Your fate was sealed the moment your matriarch allied herself with the Queen of Blades. Those of us still loyal to Ire will never be slaves to Kerrigan and her broods.
Alderis. Be reasonable. Kerrigan has changed. She no longer seeks to enslave anyone. Do not force us to destroy you.
You can no longer afford to be so naive, Artanis. While you were securing the crystals, I discovered that your matriarch has been harboring a dark secret. She has been manipulated by
this... I have no time for this.
Kerrigan, what have you done?
Just cleaned up your mess, Protoss. Don't be so squeamish.
Wretched creature. This was a Protoss matter. You had no right to interfere. Be gone from this world. You are no longer welcome among us.
Fine. I've done what I came here to do. I've ensured the destruction of the renegade Cerberus, and I used you to do it. Have fun, mighty Protoss. We'll be seeing each other again. Real soon.